Get fucked, yo. Yeah, 71 kills. PPR is OP.
Right, boys and grills, it's your boy Oblivion, blicking the blitter thing, and I hope you guys enjoy the highlights. I got a lot of nice stuff, and I'll just be talking randomly over it, but hope you guys enjoy.
Yay. You're an idiot.
Okay.
No. The guy that I just ran into. Why are these people doing this? Are you dumb?
Nice.
Ah, bye, see you later.
Laughing.
Please die, please die. Holy fuck, man, I'm on a streak now. Damn, they just got fucked with the axe. Damn, dude, that was nice. Ooh, damn, Ali! Oh, that was... Oh, that was really
good. Like, the heaven has to go last.
Heaven?
You have to go last.
Okay.
This clip, for example, didn't have any live reactions. I keep messing up my shit, guys. I keep messing up my Elgato. Like, I don't plug in the webcam properly or shit like that. And then I can't record my reaction. But, it was a really good clip, I think, anyways, with some random picked up Banshee. And I really liked it, so I put it in there anyways. And yeah, guys, I got the fucking Type 2 Butcher out of the epic supply drop that I got.
Why, thank
epic
you.
Weapon hack.
All right, I got the quad feed, kind of. A lot of spraying in there. No! Oh. Get wrecked, fuckers.
I want to get a clip with the Type 2 Butcher in both modes. So, and then picking up other people's weapons as well. You guys saw the one on Grounded, which was close, but not, it wasn't fast enough, so I need to hit one of those. And besides that, fucking the VPR got buffed so hardcore. You guys have seen it everywhere now, probably. If you watch anyone on YouTube of Infinite Warfare, they're gonna be talking about the VPR buff. And but it's true, it's literally the biggest buff of the century on Call of Duty. It's too good. And you know, I am kind of getting sick of it as well now. So, but the thing is, if one person uses it and I get melted, it kind of gets me frustrated, and then I pick the weapon too, you know? I don't know if you guys have the same thing, but I see people using something overpowered and I just have no chance, then I'm gonna start picking the weapon too and showing him how it's done, you know? Beating them back into the ground!
Woo! That's what I'm talking about!
Yeah, I've been trying to use the Steel Dragon as well. Oh my god, this clip is horrible. This clip was horrible. Look at this.
Where is he? How? What the fuck? There's a red dot there. Where was the guy? Oh, fucking bullshit.
Yeah, it was fucking bullshit. And to be honest, this clip could have been lit as fuck if I didn't have like a suppressor and I had a FMJ or something. Look at that shot.
Oh wow, there was actually someone there. What the fuck?
Exactly. There was actually someone there. I could have hit something there, but like, if you guys don't know, Red Mist hit something there in that exact same spot. He just shot randomly through the wall and hit a quad feed, and I was like, holy fuck, that is literally the best clip I've seen of all time, but...
Why did I choke? Damn it! There's another one in the corner. I suck, man. Jesus.
And sorry about not uploading too much recently, but I've just been super busy with school. I'm still not done yet.
How did I miss that?
But I will try. I'm working on a montage at the moment, actually, with some lit ass song, Colorblind, which Spratty used in like a kind of a teamtage-ish thing. The end of Black Ops 3. It was that one montage with pretty much everyone from the Grind Squad in it. It was so lit. That second song. Ah. That's the one I'm using. It's gonna be rock. I also have a song already in my mind for the next montage, which is hip hop though, which is Never Did by Ryan something something something. And that one's gonna be a lot more effort put into the edit, but this one is just gonna be more about the clips. I'm also gonna put effort into the edit, of course, because I like it, but that's about it for the update, guys. Hope you guys enjoy these clips. I still have a lot more that I hit today, but right now I've got to go back to studying. I've got an exam tomorrow. I'm kidding, I don't have an exam tomorrow, but I do have to study for tomorrow. So see you guys later.